Oh, as you can see on the screen, this is that bad game that is very famous, that you just holy Poland avoid everything. And I'm going to test it just because. Why does it look so ugly? Nothing else to adjust. Not even change the frequency, what the fuck? There's a key settings. What is this above? I can move again, I can walk. I press this thing. It's so fucking dark, you cannot even see the things straight. Switch your right weapon. V, C, F, and R. We, but okay. Right weapon action AG. Right weapon action have attacks. You place an AG and you know what the fuck is happening? Do I use my two hands on the keyboard? There is no mouse. Dash. I want to assign to my mouse button. I'm clicking, but it's not going. Ah, fuck this game, man. So hard, I cannot even configure. I cannot put it on my mouse. Fuck me. I already hate this game. I have to play with my other hand. Fuck me dead. That is so stupid. I cannot handle it. Put a fucking one then and see how this goes. Not even put two buttons, man. What a piece of shit. It's going to show me this every time I enter. Flame until flame is visible and dragon invisible. English mechanics. I cannot see flame nor dragon. I can see a flame. Where is the dragon, man? Thank you. going through all my settings, man. Crazy. Why does it look so ugly, man? It's nothing like what I expected. It's like I'm playing something from the 20th century. This is the name. I do not want to put my name on this guy. So I called him. Not type this shit. How am I supposed to enter the name? Ah. How does it then? Down 2 seconds, man. The game is. It's failing me. I'll be a woman then. Why is there a fucking warning before I can actually type the name? What's the name I played on Terraria a while ago? I played Terraria, the female character. There was Kongju. There was chess. Okay, I'll be a man then. The Kongju. Stop the gift. I have to choose my class while knowing nothing about the game. Cool shit. A van game. Cast so saucy. Sitting ugly. Deprived. My stats change. My level fucking changes. How does my level change if I change my class? Looks so ugly, man, but high aesthetic is my like star. The thief has more dexterity. Magic mechanics. Yeah, thief. I Is that an item? They keep it forever or what? What the fuck? Configure my car. There are simply some damage that I choose. They look so ugly. This white car. Not go down. Short also. I cannot put my stats. I have to change this. Oh, I can create things. I can actually do it. Not move this shit. What the fuck? I saw no difference. How do I go back, man? How do I go back? Okay, I'll take this shit. Okay, let's change this.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold. Life and death. And of course, light and dark. Then, from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. First of the day. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. Witches wound great firestorms.
Out my eyes.
The age of fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away. To await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Hook me dead. Look at this camera. I can attack with my mouse. Told me before I could not. It's some fucking Xbox buttons. Who the fuck knows where that is? Dungeon cell key. The undead came down with a key for that door, because why not? That guy helped me. It's the only explanation for such a stupidity that I just saw. I cannot even walk. How do I pause this shit? Where are my options? Where are my shit, man? I already opened the fucking internet to search. How do I pause this thing? Because I need to go get some water. Just leave it, I suppose. You cannot fucking pause. Just fuck you. sick. If I die, that's the cause. Let's not fix it, man. I can't see it. I think this is another string. No. How about is that fucking options, man? There is no fucking options. My mouse, I can't see my stupid mouse, I'm not too high. It's not locked on the screen. Like it's... We're on the top of the screen right now. Oh, there it is, I can see it now. On the internet? Where do you get shit? Fuck me, dead. Play with my mouse on. Fucking camera stones. There's that guy over there. I only have the key of that door, I cannot open this. There was a guy sitting on the ground nearby. Message, what message? Fucking message. Write sticky stones. Look at that message. Where's the holy poly button? Well, I cannot holy poly on space. My mouse is on the bottom of the screen already. I cannot turn to leave the fucking screen. Shit does not pause. How do I quit this game? I'm going to out epic pass this shit. I have to go to the internet again. How the fuck do I configure this bullshit? It's a space, but I changed it. I want to change it back now, but the options do not come up. Ruru end. Power. That camera spin 2 times around the world by the time I can click some shit. Okay, I cannot configure this stupid shit on my mouse. You just tell me to get fucked. There is no information about the fucking mousey button. Where do I block? Where do I parry? This game sucks too much. I hate games with awful camera. Dude, alive? Holy poly. Holy poly. He holy pulled me. Cannot loot him. Falling to that down. Ah shit, it's a target system, but I killed the guy before I could use it. I cannot fucking see where I'm going. I have a light with me. When I get close, it lights up. Hear some noises. It's a sword at a bonfire, I cannot take it. I have to keep in mind, piece of soul. Not look up. Too dumb to look up. Have to get away. I'm not even see the mob, man. Gamey place. My holy poly is not working. It is blocked. I died. The holy poly used all my stamina. Cannot even see shit. The holy poly did not save me. I do not know where to fucking lock. Lost my souls. I'll never level up now. Easy roll, did not you see my easy rolling? Did not even see the mob, it did not get me. It's not what I can roll. Area 50 McCain. That's not where I block it. What buttons are there? They are... Should be on tab, man. How is that not on tab? Stays off? Who the fuck lock is on off? Just lock it. Got me on my hole. Your hole is not wall. Let's go there, motherfucker. Look at your ass. Fail. You have to kill it. Can't jump, it got me still. Please. I cannot turn now that I'm looking at that shit. There's a door over there. Game at play. Another bonfire here. Since I defeated the boss, there's a bonfire now. I can see fucking nothing. It's just darkness. Poly game. There's something in here. Don't you feel it? Open menu to change equipment. Fucking main view, man. Look at this shit. Should I go back? Has more damage? What is this? There are two different things. This is the left hand. This is the right hand. This is the left hand. Cannot fucking put the configuration on the mouse. I have to defend using my hand. But then I cannot look around. motherfucker. The same power has the shield. Has more armor. What the fuck is that? Something's happening. I cannot see it. Ugly items. Backstep. Why is my camera moving on its own, man? Get your fuck it. It's going crazy. With this area, it's, my hand is standing still and the thing is moving by itself. Controllers are for fags, man. Who plays on a controller? Who is you? Who makes a controller game? This is the boss I was just in. Have to kill it now. Camera moves by itself. Fucking view. I cannot fucking defend. If I'm using the mouse. Let me see how to defend on the mouse. Blocking and tearing. People are asking for help. OutHotK Gaming. They have to use separate hotkeys in order to play the game. I'm just going to say fuck it and quit. What the fuck makes a controller game? It totally can't. Where was I? It came this way. Not see, man, there's just a bit of blackness. It's fucking locked. Alive? No. The fucking it's locked, it's not disappeared.
Oh. You. You're no hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I are both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask, an undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Why do I not just decapitate him?
Now I must bid farewell.
And loot him?
To harm you after death.
Logic is gameplay logic.
So go now, and thank you.
The loot just disappears. Fuck the loot. What the fuck over there? Cannot fucking see! There are two motherfuckers over there. What the fuck? Took a punishment, man! They are punishing me. There is a guy shooting me. I have to stop using the fucking mouse. and go with my hand. Equip the shield, man. Why is not equipping the shield? It's my range of the power, man. He's just watching me. I tried to run back, but did not give me time. Or I could not interact with the door. I do not know. Experience has spawned back. Revives enemies. Me. I hit him and I cannot punish him. He hits me and cancels my attack. Insane. I cannot fucking holy poly if the message is on my face. That's true. To holy poly after clicking the stupid message. Oh yeah, I cannot go this way. Has a special man. I do not have one. 21 on a normal attack. Lost some life ish. Plunging attack. RB. Who the fuck know what the fuck is? To die still, I suck. Back at Chora Chef, back at Telgankai, Humanity. Use that thing that the boss also has found. Farming boss is stones. He does not spawn, man. The game lied to me. There's no loot. Już trzecia chęć.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead should be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess, Fate of the Undead, right? Well, you're not the first, but there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the Undead Asylum, but too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two Bells of Awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happened. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead? Ah, your face. You're practically hollow. But who knows? Going hollow could solve quite a bit. What? Restoring your humanity? Well, there are a few ways to go about it. Collect it bit by bit from corpses. Or you can butter up a cleric and get yourself summoned. And the quickest way, although I never do it, is to kill a healthy undead and pillage its humanity. Coveting thy neighbor is only human, after all.
I only put the main stats. That's all. Sorcery quiet. How much stats? There is nothing to read, motherfucker. Dexterity gives me dexterity. There's an explanation there on the back button. Whatever the fuck that is. Then there is Vitality. Vitality gives me life. Wanna bet? Resistance gives me physical defense and defense against shit. Endurance gives me stamina. Strength gives me damage. Intelligence gives me magic damage. Fate. Fate give me magic powers of healing and shit. Dexterity, what does dexterity do? It either improves my speed or it increases the damage of certain types of weapon, like my dagger. Attunement is some weird shit. Who knows what that is too? I'm going to go for dexterity because I'm mad. There is a showman, it literally shows me what it does. It improves my damage and all my defenses, magic or otherwise. I can just click here and see what the attunement does. Attunement gives me defense. Each point costs the same shit regardless of where I put it. Fate also gives me defense, man. Everything just gives me defense. What the fuck? I wanted to be a mage, but I'm just a thief. Just stop this guy. Does not mind it.
Stop that, boy.
And what mechanics? You do not know where is the path. I can jump through that low polygon area too. There is that guy over there. Don't you kill me? There are two guys. The low polygon area. I lost all my points. Keep my points back.
Fancy rat. You have some nerve. I may be crestfallen. I'm not defenseless, you rascal! You will soon regret this!
Embarrassing.
Let's be on the holy bowling. He woke up when I comboed him. It hit 200 me. I did not see his life. He's mad now.
That's just embarrassing. How did it make it?
Rose, he just fell to the ground, man. The poly mechanics. Where is the staff? I want to push him from the staff. There he is. They are not attacking him, man. What the fuck?
Now that's just embarrassing. How do you think they do that?
They do not attack him or what? They are surrounding him for a moment. And he's back here, man. He teleported. Thought he was going to fight with the others. How do I kick? Your run excuse me. Speedy running. Block. I got some experience, look. How did I get that experience? Jump me. Cannot fucking jump on this game. fly jump, man? How do I fucking jump? You can jump down, not up.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
That fat guy.
Embarrassing. How do you make me do that?
The kicky button. This is the death fence. There is no kick here. That is a shooty bash. So I stop using my mouse and go for the keyboard. Dead, you motherfucker. Dead. Gave me some experience, man. The fuck? Does he have spawn? Not his spawning. Where is that guy? The game lights me. Says thing has spawned, but they do not. I was going too far. That is going through them, man. See? Beach. Changing targets by itself. This is a parry? This is a shitty bash, isn't it? That's how I got him down. I want to bash them with my shield. Not to fucking parry. Where is that shield bash then? Thank you. not changing the weapon. Now, is this a shooty bash? Where is the push back information? They're not bashing me, I'm not bashing. You're bashing outside. I just bashed myself too. What a piece of shit this shield. They just respawn. I thought that it was an ash. Why don't you kill me then? I thought it was an ash. Why did he stand still then? There is some light over there. I do not know if I can just go straight or what. Fuck you, motherfucker, just hit me. There's a freaking mage over there. They do not take fucking damage from the mage. Holy Wario, wasted blood. Wasted blood. He has a sword still. Noises. Big, there's some shit. The bat, the dog. Fucking see what is going on. My buttons. Controls. This heals me. See you. Hey, get out of my face. I died. I did not die. Only feels hot. heads up at that. Just there. Trying to holy poly, but the game does not want to holy poly. And keep drinking this shit instead of moving. Very easy, you just need to be able to look what is happening. Because you cannot configure your keys. The camera is absolute trash. Not even see what's going on. Some light here again. This light is bullshit. Where is the loot, man? Say there are no more drugs in the world, you may think hard. No fucking sea, oh my god. It died. Time to quit. That was it. This game sucks. It's inferior even in camera work, man. There is no magic, no shit to do. And the camera, the controls, everything is so fucking bad. And they do not fix it. Hazy quit of the camera and the controls and everything. Because the game is completely boring. There is not a quest. There is not an interesting skill tree. Not any shit, man.